that we should have no respect of persons. Romans, the second chapter, in 11th verse says, for there is no respect of persons with God. In Colossians, the third chapter, in the 25th verse says, but he that doeth wrong shall receive for the wrong which he hath done, and there is no respect of persons. You know, to have respect of persons is not good. For God himself does not have respect of persons, and nor should his people have respect of persons, because having respect of persons is wrong. Now, I'm not talking about on today giving honor to whom honor is due, because we should always give honor to whom honor is due. But today I'm talking about respect of persons. And God doesn't want us to have respect of persons, but we should treat everyone equally and just, because it is only right to do so. It's only right to do so, to treat everybody equally and just. And who are we anyway? Who is any of us to judge anyone, to judge one another unequally, or to treat someone unfairly because they may not measure up to our standards? Because when we do that, we are not doing what the will of God is. We are not doing the will of God, and to have respect of persons is a bad thing to have. And this shouldn't be among the people of God. This should not be among the people of God. And don't think that respect of persons doesn't even exist. Don't think that, because it does. It does. You see, having respect of persons can cause you to mistreat someone, and it can. And that will displease God concerning you. If you mistreat somebody, do you know that you are not pleasing God? You are not pleasing God. Because a certain people, for example, certain people may not dress a certain way, you know, or look a certain way. And you may treat them differently than you may treat someone who may dress in fine clothing. You know, some people don't have a lot of clothes. They might not dress a certain kind of way because they can't afford to dress a certain kind of way. Then there may be someone who may dress real nice, who may look real nice. But God doesn't want us to misuse or mistreat somebody. He don't want us to mistreat someone because they may can't afford the type of clothing you might can't afford. But we should treat everyone the same. And that's, hallelujah, with respect and love for one another. Another thing is that some people have respect of persons strongly against others because they might not like them. Now, I want you to know that this is not a saint of God, because God's true people love everybody. You mean to tell me you're going to have respect of persons against somebody because you just don't like them, and you calling yourself a saint? My God, if you don't like someone or even a group of people and have respect of persons against them because you just don't like them, then you need to get saved. You need Jesus. You need Jesus. You need salvation. And it doesn't matter how much you go to church. If you don't love everybody and treat everybody right, then you are just not saved. And oh, I'm telling you the truth on today. I'm telling you the truth. Please, if you have respect to persons operating in your life, get rid of it. Get that back to the devil. Because respect to person doesn't belong in the people of God's life. No, it doesn't. So I encourage you on today to have no respect to persons. And if you have mistreated anyone, repent and get right.